Hello friends, welcome to EC Academy. In this lecture, we'll understand the comparison between open loop and closed loop control system. The open loop control systems are always simple, and since they are simple, they are very cheap. In comparison with open loop control system, closed loop control system are complicated, and since they are complicated, they are costly compared to open loop control system. Since the open loop control system are simple and cheap, they consume less power, and closed loop control system are complicated and costly, that's why they consume more power. In case of open loop control system, feedback doesn't exist. Since there is no feedback, any change at the output has no effect on input. In case of closed loop control system, we have feedback. Since there is a feedback, any change at the output will affect the input. The open loop control systems are highly sensitive to disturbances because they does not have any feedback or any control element. That's why they are very sensitive to disturbances. Since the closed loop control system has control element as well as the feedback, they are less sensitive to disturbances. The open loop control systems are inaccurate and they are unreliable because output cannot be controlled in the open loop control systems. Closed loop control system are highly accurate and they are reliable because output can be controlled and measured in the closed loop control system. Since the output is not measured in the open loop control system, we can say open loop control systems are stable system. In case of closed loop control system, since it is having more circuit elements and output is measured, we can say it is relatively less stable system. Open loop control systems are highly sensitive to environmental changes. This means output is affected by change in system parameters. So output will be affected if there is any change in system parameters. In comparison, closed loop control systems are less sensitive to environmental changes. Here, the output is not severely affected by changes in the system parameters. That's why we can say it is less sensitive to environmental changes. This is about the comparison between open loop control system and closed loop control system. Hope you have understood the topic. Thank you.